Welcome everyone. Today we're going to be talking about Daedalus. And the reason why we need to talk about this is because I think it's very important. Whether you're long Cardano or you just have maybe a shorter term or medium term goal of holding it for a few months or maybe a year or a few years, or you see yourself still holding ADA a decade from now, you need to know how to keep your funds secure. And you need to know how to get the most out of the Cardano ecosystem. Let's say you've bought ADA, you've purchased ADA from an exchange. I mean, you transferred your BTC or your Ethereum or your Litecoin from Coinbase or your Ethereum Classic or your Bitcoin Cash from Coinbase to an exchange, and you are swapping it for ADA. Well, technically you can buy ADA directly too with US dollars, with Bittrex now, but that's only for a few states. But regardless, you've gotten ADA and you want to know, how do I keep my funds secure? How can I get the most out of this project? The way to get the most out of this project is the Daedalus wallet. So if you're keeping your funds, if you're keeping your ADA on exchange, I think you're doing it wrong. You want to secure your funds in the best way possible. I'm not saying that Binance or Bittrex are going to get hacked anytime soon or there's going to be another Mt. Gox situation, but hacks do happen. And you want to make sure that you're as secure as possible. We all work hard for our money, and it's important that we keep it. And the way we keep it is through Daedalus. In addition, you want to try to get the most out of this ecosystem in the months coming. You know, we're coming out with Ledger support soon. Shelly is releasing quarter one of 2019. All of these features are not going to be accessible to you through an exchange. You're not going to be able to use Binance and get everything that you want out of the ecosystem, or you're not going to be able to use Bittrex to get everything you want out of an ecosystem. Rather, that exchange is going to use your funds and profit off of you. The exchanges are already making enough money. If you are long-term, short-term, or medium-term Cardano, I think you should have Daedalus on your computer. This is not investment advice. This is just the wallet, the official Cardano wallet to store your ADA. And it is a great wallet. There are a lot of complaints regarding speed. There are future iterations of this wallet that are coming out that are going to improve on all of these features. We're approaching quarter four. Quarter four starts in October, ends in December. And I've made a previous video about how I believe that this is, I look at my ADA investment as a small business. This means that I am working for my investment. I want to work with inside this ecosystem. So if you want to work with inside this ecosystem, if you want to work and contribute to this ecosystem, this is what you can do. This is how you can contribute the most to the ecosystem, downloading your Daedalus wallet and securing your ADA. It's going to make you feel empowered and give you that autonomy feeling, give you that connectivity feeling towards the Cardano project. Download Daedalus. I highly recommend it. And future iterations are coming out. And your homework for quarter four, treat this as a school assignment. Your homework for quarter four should be to get familiar with Daedalus, just the install process. Regardless of your technical expertise, I think that you should understand how this system works, how this cryptocurrency wallet works. Get yourself involved. That's your homework for quarter four. You have 3 months, and even if you're seeing this video in the future, any time is good, but download Daedalus, see how it works out for you. So if you want a more technical video as far as making sure that you don't have any keyloggers are basically malicious software that's embedded into your computer, depending on what you've downloaded in the past, and hackers could basically see exactly, take screenshots of exactly what's going on at a particular time that your computer is active. So say that you're putting in credit card information, they could just take screenshots or see your exact movements on your computer and just replicate it. So as long as your computer is not, you're pretty sure that it's not, there's no malicious software on your computer, you can go ahead and download it. Go to Rick's video, I'm gonna link it below, if you want a more technical download tutorial that helps you out and figures out exactly the safest and most proper way of downloading Daedalus. So the site that you need to download it from is called daedaluswallet.io. You know, if you're using Chrome or you're on a Mac, just make sure that the site is secure and make sure that everything is spelled out correctly. You know, it's daedaluswallet.io. Let's click download, and I have a Windows 64-bit operating system. So if you're running Mac OS, then you download the Mac OS. If you're running Windows, you download the Windows. And right here, this is SHA-256, which is a way of verifying hashes. And what are hashes? What's SHA-256? Think about it as a special code. So there's lots of code that goes behind the Daedalus wallet. So when that code is finished, all that code is inputted into a hashing algorithm, or it's input into a hashing program. And this is the hash, the original hash that corresponds to the code that was released by the Daedalus team. And it's unique, and it can't be replicated unless you replicate every single line of those, every single line of code that was released by the Daedalus team. So if a hacker created a program and basically mimicked the Daedalus wallet and inside embedded a couple lines of code to try and steal your ADA, this hash would be completely different. So once again, you can go to Rick's videos and see exactly what you need to do to protect yourself and move forward. But let's start downloading and see what happens. So all you have to do is click download, and it's taking about a minute here. I'm going to attach my internet speed just so you can use it as a benchmark of where you should be, as where your computer should be. Once you finish downloading, it's going to show up on your bar right here. And this is for Windows computers. So we're going to click this. Do you want to allow this app to make changes on your device? You click yes. And once again, the space required is 482 megs. I have around 180 gigs left on my hard drive. So 482 megs, it's like half a gig. So that's how much space you need on your hard drive in order to successfully install it. And I'm also going to include the specs of my computer so you can compare your computer to mine and see exactly what you're doing. So half a gig, that's what you need on your hard drive. So we're going to go ahead and install. Setup was completed successfully. You can look at the details. Everything was completed successfully. We're gonna go ahead and close this. We're gonna go to the desktop. We're gonna select our language. In my case, it's gonna be English. There's a drop down, so you can put it in English or Japanese. Go ahead and continue. You can go ahead and read the terms of service. Scroll all the way down. We're going to say, I agree with terms of service. And we're going to continue. And we started this at 9:09 a.m. So we're going to see exactly how long it takes to sync the blocks. I will return. Thank you. Welcome, everyone. So, a couple hours later, actually like 3 hours later, the Daedalus wallet has appeared. And the reason why I say a couple hours later, because I think that it, with my computer specs, I think it took around 2 hours. Although the ticker says around 3 hours, but I lost power literally 4 times while filming this video. So this was just a bad day to film this video. It's sunny outside, but I still lost power and I didn't even realize it wasn't syncing. So I had to restart my router and my modem a couple times. So everything was just bad. I lost electricity as well. So I think it took around 2 hours to install the wallet on my computer. And now we have the Daedalus wallet in front of us, and we have a couple of options that are available to us. One of them is creating a new wallet, and the second one is restoring a wallet. So we are going to go ahead and create a wallet. So let me go ahead and maximize this screen, and let's go ahead and create the wallet. And we're going to type this as Phil PA Wallet. That's going to be the wallet name for myself. Once again, you enter a password, a spending password. This is what's going to allow you to send ADA directly from your Daedalus wallet, either back to an exchange or to someone else in another Daedalus wallet. This is your password. Think about it as your debit card PIN number. So if you lose your Daedalus or you lose your computer, you can just reinstall Daedalus. And as long as you have your private key, you can create a new password. So this is not a permanent password. We're just going to create a password right now for the time being. Give me 1 second. I'm just going to create a password so I can remember it. And I want to use this wallet for multiple things. So I'm going to blur out some of the confidential information so all my funds are not lost. Okay, so the password and the repeat password are created. So this is basically keeping your private keys safe. Encrypted by setting the spending password. So this is the spending password that you need to spend your ADA. Okay, on the following screen, you will see a 12-word phrase. This is your wallet backup phrase. It can be entered in any version of Daedalus in order to restore your wallet. So you want to make sure that people are not looking at your recovery phrase because this is your private key. You don't want people having your private key because all they can do is just create a new Daedalus and then, or download Daedalus onto their computer, restore your wallet with your private key, your words, your 12-word phrase, and it's a wrap for your ADA. So we're gonna go ahead and click this. We're gonna continue. And I'm gonna blur this out because I wanna use this for other purposes in other videos, and I don't want the funds in this wallet wiped out. So I'm going ahead and writing this down right now. Just give me a second. We're going to tap each word in the correct order for the recovery phrase. So we click that. And now we have to say, I understand that my wallet and tokens are held securely on this device only and not on any servers. We can click that. And I understand that if this application is moved to another device or is deleted, my wallet can be only recovered with the backup phrase that I have written down and saved in a secure place. So this has nothing to do with your spending password. This has to deal with your recovery phrase. You need your recovery phrase. That's the most secure aspect of your Daedalus wallet. Once you have that, you own your ADA. No one can take your ADA away from you unless they take away those keys and or your phrase, and then they restore it on another computer. So we're going to go ahead and click this, and we're going to go ahead and confirm. And once you see that, my Phil PA wallet, and as you can see, there are 0 ADA. So once I send ADA to this wallet, you'll see the amount of ADA. We're gonna do that in the next video. The number of transactions, we have a send button, we have a receive button, we have a transaction button, and we have a settings button. And you can go ahead and look at all the different features on this wallet. It's pretty impressive. So for example, I can change the name of the wallet. Transaction assurance security level, you can do normal or strict. This basically just means the number of confirmations that you're receiving for each transaction. Normal is just regular mode. Strict is going to take a little bit longer for the nodes to process these particular transactions and when staking is. is live. It may take a little bit longer for transactions to go through. For now, we're going to keep it on normal mode, normal security mode. I can send it to a particular address and I can go through all these different features. I'm going to go through all these different features in future videos. We have the paper wallet certificate feature. We're going to go over that later. And we also have the themes for Daedalus. So you can customize it, change the language here again. You can change the colors. So, you know, you have light blue, Cardano, and dark blue. Personally, I like, we're going to stick with the Cardano theme, that black theme for now. And the terms of service, the terms of use, you can go through that. And then you can go through support. So if you're having any issues, you can just click this support feature, support request. And once again, on the Daedalus website, there's also on the Daedalus Wallet website, you can also create a support ticket there. So you can send them your logs and you can send them information about what's happening and they can help you troubleshoot this issue. But the number one concern for you should be to try to get the Daedalus Wallet up and running on your computer. And right here, you can go back to here and you can do this. And it takes you right to the support, terms of use and everything like that. Go back to your wallet. And I can add a wallet as well. I can create a new wallet. I'm going to be doing a Daedalus series. So I'm going to do a restore video. I'm going to go into this wallet in depth. And this is what we're going to be using in order to stake and live with inside the ecosystem. So let me know what you think. Please like, comment, subscribe. If you have any questions, let me know. And we're going to take it from there. Thank you.